Today we have this beautiful edible arrangement for Tiptoe to chow down on. Tiptoe loves bright colors and loves food, so once he saw it, he tried running out of his pool to come get it, had to pass his little Le Poo, and then came in and dove for the strawberry. I picked him off some of the pieces that I knew would be his favorite, like the cantaloupe, and then I ate the things like the pineapple because Tiptoe cannot eat that, but he ended up going straight for the strawberries. They fell out of his mouth a few times, but he does his chomp chomp swallow and they get down the chute. Tiptoe does not have teeth, but he has a nice sharp beak and a big old tongue that help him eat all these goodies. Tiptoe has a pretty busy schedule throughout the rest of the day, so this is going to give him all the energy that he needs to be a successful, happy boy. Love you, T.